The travel bans are about to be lifted. Pack your bags and be ready for taking your flights to your favorite destinations. Booking a flight ticket and hotel is an important part of your travel plan. Here are some tips to book your flight and hotel at a low price. Number 1. Do not book directly from the airline website. Instead, search and book the ticket from booking website that shows the price comparison from different airlines and booking agencies. Number 2. Usually, ticket prices are high if you are booking by opening the website from the city of departure. Try to use VPN and make the booking, or make the booking from a city other than your departure city. Number 3. Preferably, if possible, plan your traveling on Tuesdays or Wednesdays. On these days, airlines have the lowest loads and it is highly likely to get the lowest price on flight and hotels. Number 4. Plan the travel ahead of time and book your ticket and hotel about 30 to 45 days before departure. You will get the best bargain. Number 5. Keep on visiting the websites, and sometimes there are price drops and you can take advantage of the lowered prices. Number 6. Once you find the lowest price that suits your travel plan, do not delay the book immediately. Low prices are changing soon, because low-priced seats are limited. Number 7. If you are traveling light, and you are not status conscious, use budget airlines for traveling. Budget airlines promoting attractive offers all around the world. Number 8. During the booking, be careful and open-minded. A lot of add-ons will be included by default in your bookings, such as insurance, special foods, special seats and similar others, which will add up in the price of your ticket or hotel room. If you do not need, delete that before checkout. Number 9. Before checking out, go through the final payment. Some airlines charging the credit card handling fee. If possible, consider using the payment options that are not having the admin and handling charges. Number 10. It is highly recommended to make the payment in the currency of the card. Otherwise, the currency conversion charges are going to apply that will make the ticket price high. Follow these tips and you will have a flight or hotel booking at an extremely low price.